Hello friends, Christmas is around the corner, so it is time to see another experiment. But have you wondered how ships float even though they weigh hundreds of tons? I'm at Sehgal of grade 5D and today I will do a very different experiment. In this experiment, I have to create a boat, put it with coins and see if it floats on water. But this time I'm not going to use any paper boat or wooden boat. I'm going to make the boat out of Legos. So this will be a mixture of my Lego creations and screen projects. So for this experiment, I will need, of course, Legos and a tub that is filled with water. So let's get started. Wait, before that, I have to tell you the rules of buoyancy. If an object is less dense than water, then it will float. If the object is hollow, then also it will float. And the more surface that is in contact with the water, still it will float. The lesser area in contact, the more it will sink. So let's get started. Now as you can see that our boat is done, but if we remove this and like this, we see there are three holes. So this is like the cracks in a ship in which the water will fill and the ship will sink. So I've taken this extra black piece which I've put inside. So can you see the holes? So let's cover this back. Our ship is ready. Now we need a few coins. Here are the coins. Now I have to load these coins on the ship and make it float. Okay, so here is the tub of water. Now our boat is filled with coins. Are you excited to see if this floats or sinks? Let's put this in. It floats. So this shows that our activity was a complete success. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye bye.